Current temperatures are ranging from the lower 20s across western sections of the UP to lower 30s for areas across eastern sections of the UP. It's 21 degrees in Houghton with a wind chill at 7, 26 degrees in Iron River with a wind chill sitting at 20 outside of the Keweenaw Peninsula. The winds are generally quite light across most of the UP. 33 degrees in Iron Mountain with a wind chill of 28, 32 degrees in calm winds in Marquette, and we have a temperature sitting at 34 degrees in Escanaba, also with calm winds. We are seeing some cloud cover beginning to increase, but we've seen some breaks in the cloud cover throughout the day. It's mainly been a dry day across the UP. Now we have some flurries that are showing up across western areas, and the chance of flurries will be with us tonight, but nothing too major tonight. There's a major storm system unfolding across the plains, the Ohio Valley, and becoming a mess throughout the Great Lakes region for tomorrow. The center of the storm system is down across portions of Oklahoma. A boundary extending from that storm system is spreading some heavy rain into parts of the Ohio Valley. We have a winter storm unfolding across parts of the plains and into Iowa as well. Some snow showers across parts of Minnesota. And this winter storm will become very impactful to lower Michigan with heavy amounts of snow and ice tomorrow. We are going to be just on the far northern edge of this storm system as we get into tomorrow evening. Also, over the weekend, some of this colder air is going to be moving in. In Marquette right now, it's 32 degrees. It's 8 degrees in Duluth, 5 in Bismarck. In terms of afternoon temperatures, we are not going to be that cold, but that just is a sign of some of what's coming over the weekend. So we have a chance of snow that will be developing for the eastern half of the UP late Saturday into early Sunday. High temperatures over the weekend, only into the teens. And next week, we have an unsettled pattern with on and off chances of snow. For tonight, a few passing flurries, but any amounts are going to be very minimal. Saturday should be mostly dry. There is a chance with winds out of the northeast, we might potentially get some snow showers developing off of Lake Superior, although this futurecast imagery here is keeping us quiet through the day on Saturday. And then as we get into Saturday night, that winter storm that will be mostly affecting lower Michigan could be giving us some snow showers across the eastern half of the UP. This is late Saturday night into the pre-dawn hours of Sunday. By Sunday afternoon, we're drying out and ending off the weekend with dry conditions for our area. Tonight, temperatures dropping off to 10 degrees in Marquette, 7 degrees in Houghton, near 18 degrees in Escanaba with a chance of flurries. Tomorrow, high temperatures only getting up to 15 degrees in Houghton, 16 degrees in Marquette, lower 20s along the Lake Michigan shoreline. It's going to be a breezy day with winds out of the northeast around 20 miles per hour and a chance of some snow for the eastern half of the UP tomorrow night into early Sunday. Highs near 16 on Saturday, 18 on Sunday with conditions drying out. Then temperatures reaching 24 degrees on Monday. A few early flurries are possible, but nothing too major. A chance of snow showers on Tuesday, but we should get a period of some dry weather late Tuesday into early Wednesday. Highs near 32 on Tuesday, then backing off to the middle 20s on Wednesday with a chance of late day snow showers, becoming even colder toward the end of the week. Highs near 13 on Thursday with a chance of lake effect snow, and some snow showers will be possible late Friday with highs in the middle teens.